rail tragedy in the USA as the Red Arrow flyer from Detroit to New York plunged into a deep gully in Pennsylvania. A mystery crash that cost the lives of 20 and injured over 100. Another